Drone Team Project. In this video, we are going to go through all the components in our drone. The frame is the base on which the other components are assembled. The most common are 4 motors. For heavy drones, it's advisable 6 or 8 motors. Radio transmitter is used to control the motors of the drone. We need to bind the transmitter with the receiver of the drone. In advanced drone, we can use other systems to control. Flight controller is the brain of the drone. It receives sensory input, provides orders to stabilize the drone. Advanced controls permit autopilot, takeoff, waypoint, and landing. Battery capacity is related to the flying time. Voltage should be according to the other components. Motor, brushless type, which is more efficient. Motors and propellers should theoretically push 2.5 times the weight of the drone in order to fly. Key parameter to know is kilopower. Propellers. Pitch parameter. Distance in one turn. Bigger pitch implies increased motor thrust. The R propellers are fitted with the clockwise rotation and the L with the counterclockwise. Electronic speed controller, ESC, defines the speed of rotation of a brushless motor by generation of pulses. It receives the power through the PVD and orders from flight controller. Power distribution board distributes the power from the battery to all ESC. It has positive pads for the red wires and negative pads for the black wires. It can include 2 voltage circuits. GPS provides latitude and longitude, combined with a magnetometer, barometer, accelerometer, and gyroscope. It's needed for waypoint flying mode. Power module permits measure current consumption and provides a stable voltage. It allows triggering a warning when the battery is near of its capacity or there is a power problem. Telemetry is used to collect data from mounted sensors. The data flow is bidirectional. It can send data about the flight into a ground station and send commands to the flight controller. First-person view allows viewing on a screen the view of the camera mounted. The camera might be mounted on a gimbal system to move and stabilize it.